Thank you. Big amp. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, now would you? Thank you. Thank you very much, folks. How about a big hand? Chuck Silva on the guitar solo that you heard. That was Jimmy O. Lee weighing in at 140 pounds on the bass guitar solo. I don't know why. Every time I mention his last name, I want to give his weight. Thank you. Boy, that song had a lot of those fallbacks, I noticed. I'm really conscious of it now. By the end of the night, I'll be falling over the balcony. Well, seeing as how we played... Hope you had a good dinner. Okay, very good. So we work this stuff up. There's nothing spontaneous about that. I could have played any of a number of tunes for the folks. Wow, see, now I should point this out because I've already introduced Chuck Silva. When he plays like that, we call him Chuck Wagon. And that was a Chuck Wagon, I think. Well, anyway, if we could quiet things down just a little bit, well, not that you're loud. I'm at the band. And do it. Yeah, he's on the money tonight, this guy. You got a big fat raise coming. In fact, you know that that net that I made on those records? Half of it. kind of looks like one of those late night, those kind of dubbed European movies where the guy says hello and his mouth keeps moving for 5 minutes. Hello. We'll pick things up a little bit and do a... This is a tune that features our pianist. Or is it... pianist? What is it? Keyboard player, Mike Bellows. And this is from the Bob James Obsession album, a tune entitled Steady. And it's definitely... Do they have any of those little heaters in there that you can... It's
attention! 1, 2, 3...
Thank you.
Mike Bailos on the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Bailos. What's the name of this? One Clap. Oh, yeah, the two people that bought that album. You really don't know what to make of this yet, do you? It's on the patio. It's free. It's nice out. Something's got to be wrong here. You keep waiting for someone's going to come out and sell you insurance, right? Oh, that's what it was. I knew it. Man. The new bass player really, really milked that ending, eh? Thank you very much, folks. You've been a wonderful night. We have lots of music, as you know. We're going to be here until all hours of the morning or until 10 o'clock, whichever comes first. How about a big... story one. Here, we're going to give you a tape for that. That's very nice. Yeah. Is there film in those cameras? Is there film in there? You got film in there, right? Okay, just check.
Yeah, almost shot it.
Well, you're welcome to, you know.
40 pictures of you already.
40 pictures. Thank you. the hell are you looking at? Wear these hats. Waiting for Godot. Waiting for the dough. Here we go. 1, 2, here we go. Thank you.
We'll be right back.